Hey animal lovers! Manitoba Animal Save has launched a billboard fundraising campaign and we need your help spreading awareness and making an impact with animal rights in Winnipeg and rural Manitoba.
Tens of thousands of pigs, chickens, cows, and other animals are forced to suffer in factory farms and slaughterhouses across Manitoba every year. The animal welfare provided to animals bred on farms in Manitoba is so low that the animal agriculture media departments do all they can to keep the public disconnected.
If you live in Winnipeg, you have probably seen the advertisements that are funded by the animal agriculture industry on billboards, buses, and through sponsorships.
We are a grassroots organization comprised of individuals who share a common belief that animals should live a life free of exploitation and suffering. We're asking you to help us by making a donation to fund animal rights efforts in our province. We are aiming to create truth in advertising through billboards to bring awareness and to ask important questions about the injustice that is present in the animal agriculture industry.
With your help, our aim is to raise $5,000, which will cover the cost of these billboards. Your generous gift will be doubled, as the SAVE movement will match any amount we raise up to our goal.
In Manitoba and across the prairies, we recognize that animal agriculture is very prominent because of our limited options due to extreme weather conditions and land utilization. We wish to present the alternative idea, one that leads to develop a future of sustainable living without the use of animals.
Now is the time that you can help us make a difference for the animals by opening the hearts of Manitobans and help keep spinning the wheels of this fast-growing movement.
Please visit our GoFundMe for more information on how you can make a donation to this cause. Be sure to follow Manitoba Animal Save on our social media for updates on this campaign and future notifications relating to our cause.